saw in the news today that the groundhog didn't see a shadow, which means we'll have an early spring.